Yet we know that Russia today is regarded as a grave threat to our nation, to our freedom, to the peace of the world. Why so? What makes it a threat? Looking closer, we see a clue. Public display of giant portraits of communist leaders. These leaders, by their actions, have caused the world to stand guard. The leaders of Russia tell us their only concern is the defense of their own nation. Is this so? Or are they ambitious for world conquest? So many nations are building up their defenses. Here in Russia, you see the reason why we are spending billions of dollars in defense production. Why your family is paying the highest taxes in our history. Working men of all countries, unite. This was the promise and the challenge of communism.